You know, I've received a medal for my ingenuity in finding a use for you, Cons. But just remember, if you disobey orders, there's a special place in solitary confinement for you. Your so-called right to complain was forfeited the moment you chose to break the law. Okay then, go make yourselves useful. An Ocean Air Force squadron is currently entering Arusian territory for reconnaissance. Due to certain factors, their return route has been changed. The new return route will be through Yinshi Valley, a scenic and rocky karst area. The enemy's radar facilities and anti-aircraft weapons hidden on the mountainside pose a serious threat. Your mission is to destroy them and get our guys out in one piece, even if it puts your own lives in danger. And it is important to remember, they will send up interceptors if you're detected. So you will need to choose something useful in a dogfight. The weather won't be on your side, but you're doing this whether you like it or not. Worry about the squadron's return route, not your own. Your mission is to get them back safely, which I think is the perfect punishment for your crimes.
Aircraft preparations complete. You're cleared to taxi. Spare squadron, this mission needs to be quick. Target radar facilities and AA weaponry. They're set up on a rugged terrain, and there's a lot of cloud cover. You will be near thunderclouds. Man, you guys were born unlucky.
Wait, who's the dumbass who came up with this batshit plan?
Just obey orders.
Air Force Base 444 Squadron, Cyclops 1. The Cyclops and Strider Squadrons currently contain 7 aircraft. Stand by, we'll be arriving shortly.
Understood.
Clearing the clouds.
Low on ammunition, it'll be hard to take on hostiles. We'll have to rely on you guys to make it home.
Cyclops 1, this is Bandog. We need the job done on time.
Bandog? Cool name. Nice working with you, Mr. Guard Dog.
The terrain makes the airstream bumpy. Don't damage those planes.
The enemy's gunning for me.
Caution.
It's cloudy around there. Radar visibility is limited. Stay alert.
Pull up. Missile.
Locked on target.
Missile.
Destruction of target facility is confirmed.
Fire! They have nowhere to run!
Missile warning. Missile. Missile. Caution. Pull up. Missile.
This is a joke. It has to be.
I want to send the Russians to hell. They're sure he joined them.
Missile.
Looks an awful lot like a Russian's getting prepared for an all-out war to me.
Cut the crap. There's work to do. Move on to the next target.
You amateurs! possession of the mountains.
And unless you have a death wish, watch your altitude.
Trigger, he's got a lock!
Destruction of target confirmed.
Missile.
I'm surprised you survived. Missile. Looks like we got someone in our squadron who can see through clouds.
The regular forces' secret reconnaissance plane is deep inside Arusia?
They're investigating the ruins. That's all I know.
You sure found out quick.
Missile.
They got a secret weapon,
Missile.
Maybe?
There's only so much Missile. I can find out.
Enough
Missile.
Talk. Spare 15, enemy's got a lock.
Are you telling us we have to dodge lightning?
Spare 15, missile away.
Thunderclouds are common this time of year.
Away.
Caution. Pull up. Missile.
They're flying between the columns.
Fox 2, Fox 2. 1 minute remaining. Target destroyed. Spare 15, enemy's got a lock. Seconds remaining.
Caution. Pull up.
Vehicle down. Time. All aircraft return to base. Spare squadron, this mission needs to be quick. Target radar facilities and AA weaponry. They're set up on a rugged terrain, and there's a lot of cloud cover. You will be near thunderclouds. Man, you guys were born unlucky.
Wait, who's the dumbass who came up with this batshit plan?
Just obey orders.
Air Force Base 444 Squadron, Cyclops 1. The Cyclops and Strider squadrons currently contain 7 aircraft. Stand by. We'll be arriving shortly.
Understood.
Wind! I can't fly straight!
Use the winds to guide you, amateurs.
Low on ammunition. It'll be hard to take on hostiles. We'll have to rely on you guys to make it home.
Cyclops 1, this is Bandog. We need the job done on time.
Bandog? Cool name. Nice working with you, Mr. Guard Dog.
Destruction of target facility is confirmed. The terrain makes the airstream bumpy. Don't damage those planes.
Here in the clouds.
Fox 2, Fox 2. Spare 15, missile!
Crossland's gonna slam us into the rocks.
Spare 15, target is throwing
me off course.
Mission doesn't require you to talk. Use your head as well as your hands.
Righto.
Radar facilities are silent, but those SAM sites are still a threat. Eliminate them.
Lie between those rocks and this wind?
Spare Squadron, this mission needs to be quick. Target radar facilities and AA weaponry. They're set up on a rugged terrain, and there's a lot of cloud cover. You will be near thunderclouds. Man, you guys were born unlucky.
Wait, who's the dumbass who came up with this batshit plan?
Just obey orders.
Air Force Base 444 Squadron, this is Cyclops 1. The Cyclops and Strider Squadrons currently contain 7 aircraft. Stand by. We'll be arriving shortly.
Understood.
Do they have a death wish?
What? We're low on ammunition. It'll be hard to take on hostiles. We'll have to rely on you guys to make it home.
Cyclops 1, this is Bandog. We need the job done on time.
Bandog? Cool name. Nice working with you, Mr. Guard Dog.
The terrain makes the airstream bumpy. Don't damage those planes.
Fly between those rocks and this wind?
Destruction of target facility is confirmed.
Caution. Missile.
I've never flown this close to a mountain.
Stall warning. Caution. Missile.
Target.
Caution. Pull up.
Crossland's gonna slam us into the rock.
It's blowing me off course.
Missile.
Caution. Hostile has a lock.
Pull up.
Missile launched.
Missile. Caution. Pull up. Caution. Missile.
way.
Missile. Caution.
We have to dodge lightning.
Spare 15, launching missile. Destruction of target confirmed. I'm surprised you survived. Looks like we got someone in our squadron who can see through clouds.
Thunderclouds are common this time of year. I could find out.
Enough talk.
Fire! They have nowhere to run!
Caution. Pull up. Caution.
Silent, but those SAM sites are still a threat.
Caution.
Eliminate them.
Any surface attacks in this weather? Give me a break, man.
3 minutes remaining.
Man, I need missions that can help me improve my score on this crap.
You know, I've received a medal for my ingenuity in finding a use for you.
aircraft preparations complete. You're cleared to taxi. Spare Squadron, this mission needs to be quick. Target radar facilities and AA weaponry. They're set up on a rugged terrain, and there's a lot of cloud cover. You will be near thunderclouds. Man, you guys were born unlucky.
Wait, who's the dumbass who came up with this batshit plan?
Just obey orders.
Caution. Pull up.
Air Force Base 444 Squadron, Cyclops 1.
Pull up.
The Cyclops and Strider Squadrons currently contain 7 aircraft. Stand by. We'll be arriving shortly.
Understood.
We're low on ammunition. It'll be hard to take on hostiles. We'll have to rely on you guys to make it home.
Cyclops 1, this is Bandog. We need the job done on time.
Bandog? Cool name. That's working with you, Mr. Guard Dog.
The terrain makes the airstream bumpy. Don't damage those planes.
They're flying between the columns.
AA gun down.
An awful lot like Karuchi is getting prepared for an all-out war to me.
Cut the crap. There's work to do. Move on to the next target. Target.
Stall warning. Stall warning.
Fly between those rocks and this wind?
I'm spiked. Requesting assistance.